fiend for politicians and all. Well, Crescent City, long live the Crescent City. Even worse.